A West Des Moines police responded to a crash on Raccoon River Drive between a vehicle and a bicyclist on Friday, ending in the death of a 57-year-old cyclist, James Deal. 42-year-old Brian Kirkman of Urbandale was the driver of the vehicle. Police arrested him shortly after the incident on charges of homicide by motor vehicle while under the influence. Kirkman is currently incarcerated in Dallas County Jail while the case remains under investigation.